Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to transform your Windows PC into the look and feel of a Mac, and that to the latest OS X EI Capitan. This guide will work in Windows 10, Windows 8, 8.1, Windows 7. So this is before and this is after. So let's get started. First of all, you have to create a restore point. So click on the start menu, type restore and click on create a restore point. Now click on the create button and name it anything. Then click on OK. It will now create a restore point of your current system. Once that is done, download the exe file from the description down below and right click on it and run as administrator. Now it is advised to disconnect your internet connection. I will tell you why in a second. So if you don't disconnect your internet connection like me, you will get the prompt to install sponsored offers. So just click on decline, decline and skip, skip, skip until you see this screen. Now make sure everything is checked and click on next. Now you will see your PC transforming into the look and feel of a Mac. As you can see that everything is pretty much changed. It's a skin pack applied on your Windows 10 or Windows 8, 7 PC. Now if you want to uninstall it for some reason, just click on control panel, go to programs and uninstall this skin pack. If the uninstaller is not working, then you can always restore to the point where the skin pack was not applied. So just go to the start menu, click on type restore, click on create a restore point, then click on system restore and select the restore point and click on next. That's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more tips and tricks, and I will see you in the next one.